What do you ask of God's church for your child?
Baptism.
You've asked to have your child baptized. In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training him in the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us. By loving God and our neighbor, do you clearly understand what you are undertaking? Godparents, Clement and Marina, are you ready to help these parents in their duty as Christian mother and father? Christian Siddharth Baptism, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior. With the sign of his cross, I now trace the cross on your forehead and invite your parents and godparents to do the same.
Yeah.
example here to welcome me to Siddharth.
Some David as a member of our community who has drawn near to prayers of faith and repentance and asked for his guidance. For Siddharth, as I'm David, so that the divine seed that he is about to receive may bear fruit through good Christian education provided by his parents and grandparents who pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer for all of us, so that the Lord grant us help and work, his grace to attend to our duties towards his child, his parents, godparents, relatives, and friends, his daughter, and son David, setting a good example of him, remaining united with him. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all of us here present in this celebration, but receive the same balance, that we strive to work for the church in unity, learn how to live as brothers and sisters in Christ, we pray the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For vocations in the church, we may learn how to listen to the voice of God and allow ourselves to be guided by the Holy Spirit, and that He may operate through us, we pray the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Pope Francis, Archbishop William, and all the bishops and priests, so that the Holy Spirit help them transmit faithfully the good news of Jesus. For our family members who live far away and could be here today, we must pray to you.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Special mention to the Dad. We humbly ask you, O Lord, for all of us, so that through the intercession of your Mother, the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may learn how to show our charity towards all people, acknowledge the others as our brethren, Christ our Lord. Being distinguished members of our Christian family, we honor Virgin Mary and the saints with great reverence and devotion. They teach us how to fulfill the purpose of the act of baptism. Let us invoke them in prayer and ask for their intercession in favor of their brothers, who we and these children are. Each one of these invitations will be responded to the prayer before us, the name of the saints. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us.
Pray for us.
Saint Isaac.
Pray for us.
Saint David. set us free and filled our hearts with the spirit of your love, that we may live in your peace.
Blessed be God.
Give all those who have been baptized to announce the good news of Jesus Christ to people everywhere.
Blessed be God.
We have called for Blessed Baptism, the sacrament to this cleansing water and new birth, that by sharing the faith of your church, they might have eternal life. Bless this water in which we will be baptized. We ask this in the name of Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Now we get renunciation of sins. The celebrant speaks to the apparently not very dear parents, godparents, you have come here to present this child for baptism by water and the Holy Spirit. He is to receive the gift you like from God, who is God. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring him up, practicing the faith, seeing that the divine life which God gives him is kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in his heart. If your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your own baptism, reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith, the church. This is the faith in which you are. Church, which we have all professed with you, it is.
Okay.
Siddharth, Isaac, David, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his feet. people, he now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king. So may you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life.
Amen.
Hallelujah.